Bram can't get the jumper to drop.
It's a good look from Bram, but it's a little flat.
Thornton coast to coast, banks it in.
Thornton did a good job. Nobody stopped him in transition, excuse me, so he might as well go get the.
Latula all the way. Redparth can't corral it. On the drive in, Tyler Thornton.
Good job by Tyler Thornton. He saw Cam Diggs coming over on the help side trying for the block, but Thornton was able to get the layup off just because he's so quick.
Number one, 24-10 is the advantage. 10 and a half to play in the opening half. Across the timeline, Tyler Thornton feeds Haynes at the free throw line. Back over. Thornton will pull that three. Good. Right over the defender.
Never hesitated. The ball flowed out of his hand. Picture perfect backspin and nothing but net out of semi-transition for the Lions. That's really where the Lions are ultimately comfortable. They don't want to play in the half court too much. They like to just go and play basketball and trust each other.
Thornton's pull up drops in. Jamari Blackman was just one. For North Alabama.
So this is where North Alabama can also use their pressure.
Washington's floater drops in. The lead's back down to five.
That's my concert. Conference ball into the basket. Three-pointer from the Cougars, number one.